That was weird. So we're at this like very, very nice dinner party at a very fancy restaurant, and we had to wear those bib things because it was like seafood. And so we finished the meal and everybody's hanging out, and I'm trying to take off my, like, untie the bib and I can't get it. So the waiter sees me struggling and comes around to help me, and he unties it, and my halter top also comes off.
It was literally tits out in the middle of the restaurant.
I'm sure the waiter didn't mind.
What's up?
This old guy's like, can I get some of that tartar sauce? Such a pervert. Oh wait, that was me.
You guys are like the most fun people I've ever met.
Yes, we are. Yep.
I mean, I feel sorry for you. Cause you're just out there with your boobs and everything. Like, dude, I don't know, just letting them flop out like that in front of everybody? Sorry you have to go through that to find someone.
No one was talking about meeting anybody.
Just there are other ways to meet people. There, you know, you meet them at the bookstore or something. You don't have to show them your boobs. Cuz. Anyway, she's allergic to shellfish, so who's winning now?
I don't do well with crabs either.
Okay. You happy?
Oh,
I think you're...